Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please, 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 please. Oh my god, please, please, please. I just came on to the main website and I saw 500k Facebook Mastermind quiz and the thumbnail pictures of an A26 Invader. Please. Please. Oh my god. Knowledge, the key to victory in the truest sense. Oh god. It's going to be like the top 200 people to answer the questions on the Mastermind quiz. And then I'm going to flip out and say, fuck you, Gaijin, and I'm done forever. If they do. However, since I have the biggest erection right now, I'm going to hope that that's not the case. I haven't read anything yet, so this is all, I mean, as you can see, I haven't even cleaned out my tabs up here. This is all pure, oh, fuck, okay. Pilots and tankers, to mark the occasion of achieving 500k followers on Facebook, we would like to offer you a nice little competition for all our players. Achieve something in the on-topic War Thunder Mastermind quiz. Answer the questions about the game and everything connected with it and get a chance. Okay, well, I don't like how it says get a chance to win a unique vehicle and other prizes in the special. Okay, so what does this mean? The special has two stages, a Facebook quiz and in-game tasks, just like they did on the one they've done in the past, where you had to answer the quiz and then you had to do something in-game. Successful completion of the first stage gives you access to the second stage, where more valuable prizes can be won. Amongst them, we have a unique U.S. bomber, the A-26 Invader. Please. Please. I've been working so long. Please read the term below carefully. There is only one attempt per user. Shit. In other words, if you fuck up, you're fucked. So no time limits, please. Okay, so we got part one and we got part two. Okay, so it says on 9th of March, which would be today, to the 13th of March, and then part two also. Wait, part two takes place from the 12th to the 13th. Okay, so another one. It says access the War Thunder Facebook page and participate in the special quiz app. Okay, good. And then do that, and then all you gotta do is win 5 battles, 80% activity or more, with vehicle of rank 3 or above. Reward is 50,000. Okay. And then number two is the Mastermind quiz will ask you 10 random questions, answer 7 of them correctly, and get a special key code. Okay, special key code for what? Oh, no, we do these 3 and then we got to do these 3. Okay, so you get the special key code, right? And then you redeem the code on the official website. Make sure. So I'm not exactly sure what the key code will do just yet. Okay. And then reward part 2 unlocked and decals below. Oh, if you enter the key code, then you get to move to part 2 and then 3, of course. And you get the decals below. Rewards for completing part 1. Okay, this is really fucking confusing, but I don't give a shit. Okay, so you get these decals apparently. Now, I already have this decal on the right for completing the Russian quiz that one time. This one I do not have. This one, in my opinion, is a lot cooler. And rewards for completing part 2, which would be all of these part 2s, I'd assume. Yeah, okay, rewards for completing all of the part 1, you get the decals. If you complete part 2, then you get the A26C-45, so it is not the DT variant or whatever the other one is. Fuck me, what's the other variant called? Shit, I had a card here that had... The other variant is called... Yeah, the A26C-45DT was the PlayStation 4 variant. This is the pure, through-and-through PC variant of the plane. I'm gonna cry. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so let's look. Terms. Facebook quiz, aka part 1, will be available from the 9th to 13th of March. That's 9th, 19 GMT, to the 13th, 21 GMT. In-game tasks, aka part 2, will be available from the 12th of March, 7 GMT, to the 13th of March, 7 GMT. To be able to unlock part 2 of the special, you will need to complete the quiz and redeem the code on our website. Win towards the second part of the special are counted... even before activation of the code, but only within the Stage 2 time frame. You can track progress, yeah, in your Achievements tab. You can activate the code and get decals only until the end of the special, and you will not receive a second A26 Invader if you already have one. If you see blank page on Facebook quiz page, whatever, please refresh via Control plus F5. There's only one quiz attempt per user. So I'm sweating right now because the A26 is one of the vehicles I do not own and I have always wanted to own, and it's one of the, out of all of the exclusives I don't own, it's probably the one I want to own the most. Okay, this is the one I want to own the most out of all the ones I don't own. And while I'm still depressed about the E100 and the M3 Lee recently, because those are ones I've had to have missed, it's great to see this one back. Please, 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 I'm just hoping I don't screw it up. And please don't ask for a fucking cell phone like you did on the Russian one, because I don't got a cell phone. Okay. Okay, so it doesn't seem that, and I specifically told somebody, I said, I was hoping that the FW189 wasn't the Facebook special, because I want the A26 to be the Facebook special, and look at this, look at it, I'm going to cry. Okay, so, can I do this now, from the 9th of March, 19 GMT? I don't think I can do it now. I don't think 19 GMT, I'm 6, so that would be about 12, wait, 12, yeah, noon, yeah, I should be able to do it. It started at around noon, so... I'm going to pause the recording quickly while I flip on over to Bookface. Well, we're here. I'm going to do it. And yes, I do use Ponyhoof. Sue me. I use it because it allows customization options that normal Facebook doesn't use or allow. So I'm in, logged in, I'm about to participate. Oh, I'm scared. I might have to cheat. Question 1 of 10. How many Ki-61 fighters do we have in War Thunder? Well, we've got... Okay, well... Okay, there's no time limit, so... Shit! Okay, I can only miss three. I can only miss three. Let's see. Okay, so we've got the Japanese, who they have two, a third one. They've gotten a fourth one, right? So it's not three. They've gotten a fourth one, and the United States have a captured one, so that would mean five. Right? Oh, my motherfucking shit. Current results, I guess that... Okay, please... I think current result is 1 of 10, meaning I got it right. Which nickname does the Japanese aircraft G8N1 have within the War Thunder community? Death Star, Flying Lighter, or Godzilla? The Death Star. What is War Thunder's base currency called? Silver Lions. Steel Hedgehogs. No, it's Silver Lions. Golden Eagles. Gotta be careful with this. How does the famous saying go? Hets are gonna hets. Which of the five nations of War Thunder does not have ground forces yet? Okay, Japan. Name the aircraft that is not present in War Thunder. The F2A2, F4F4 is, F6F6? Is it F6F3 or F6F6? F2A3. F2A2 and F2A3 are in the game. The F6F3 is not. The F6F6 is... I don't know, actually. I thought I would have known this one. F4F4 is in the game. There's the F4F3 and the F4F4. The F2A2, so it's got to be the F6F3. Oh, shit, don't do this thing where you sit there and you load and you don't... Come on. Oh, fuck me. Oh, thank God. Okay, that one was incorrect. Okay, it must have been the F2F... No, it's the F2F3, isn't it? F2A3. Shit. Okay, so I missed one. How many crew members can be found in the Tortoise Tank Destroyer? Okay, you know what? Fuck you. I have no fucking idea. Please give me a moment. Okay, I was actually leaning towards 8, but it is, I believe, 7. Okay, let's choose, please. Don't fuck me over. 6 of 10, please. 6 of 10, please. Oh, no. See, when it sits there and takes a while... Okay, 6 of 10. Okay. How many rockets are mounted on the Calliope? 60. It's 60. Shit! But I can't take the risk, guys. I can't. I've been wanting the A26 for so long. How many rockets are on there? They got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I think there's... Yeah, there's 6 times 60 I remember seeing. I think there's... Because the thing is bullshit, so there's got to be 60 of them. The more, the better, right? Yep. See? Told you. 60. I was right. Okay, I've got 7 of 10, which means I've gotten it, but let's still take it seriously. What was the large-scale event in August 2014 called? It was the Summertime Madness. The AD-2 is also known as the Sky Raider, the Skywalker. Okay, see, now they ask me all the easy ones. So I missed one of them. Damn it. Is that the end? Do I get my special code? All right, I've put my code in, redeemed the code. Congratulations, code has been successfully activated. War Thunder Facebook quest quiz bonus 2016. Let's take another look here and recheck the thing. Yep. So I've done this, so check, which means for completing part one, I should log in to find this. Now we just have to wait until the 12th of March, and it looks like, so here's what we have to do. We have to win 5 battles, which is going to be simple and easy, with rank 3 or above, 80% activity. Then win 15 battles, 80% activity or more, rank 3 or above, and you get a reward 10 to 75% for rank 2 premiums. Which, actually, if I got a 75%, I might be able to buy the Panzerwerfer finally. And then win 25 battles for part 3, or the third stage, for 80% activity more, rank 3 or above, and you get the unique A26C Invader. Oh, sexy pieces of shit. Thank you, Gaijin. Thank you. But, look, as much as I would love to say you guys are great, we need to see the E100 or the M3 Lee back in a non-tournament thing, along with the XF5F, okay, and the KV-1B. Any vehicles you put in the tournaments, in the recent 3 tournaments, they need to be back for a chance to get through tasks, okay? This is great. You didn't fuck this one up. I'm very happy because the A26C-45 is one of the aircraft I have wanted for a long time. Thank you, guys. And as for the rest of you players out there, go get yourself this A20G on steroids.